ask me what I want. I say one simple thing. I want to be the best that I can be. What people don't know is what I will do to get what I want. You see, I've built myself an image. One that has influence, one that commands respect. But I'm getting ahead of myself.
Thank you for being so understanding. We will make the announcement next week.
Manipulated, fooled, betrayed. Betrayed into thinking I was anything other than an ordinary student. And to choose Richard of all people. That goody two-shoes has been sucking up to everyone he met since he came to this school 6 years ago. It's just a shame, really. Going to have to destroy them all. The game has begun. Mark Hills. Do I like him? No. Do I respect him? That's beside the point. Anyone who makes the relations that he has in such a short space of time has struck something incredible. However, what if people were to know his secret? West over there, don't you? Fine specimen, isn't she? Very few people know that peanuts don't really agree with her.
I know, Vic. I can't begin to...
Let me finish. Does 11 years of friendship mean nothing to you? You have betrayed me, Jordan. Something I will not tolerate. From now on in, you are to behave as I say. You are to do as I say. And anything that you do, I will know about it. You are now my pawn, Jordan.
Look... Vic,
do you understand? And that is how you assume total control. Thank you. We all feel that Victor should be your vice, Rich.
Mark Jordan and I feel like he's shown great leadership and courage throughout our schooling years, and we'd love to give him this opportunity.
And it will be tiring, but we will get through it. With the hope of our prefect body, our cohort, and our teachers, we will strive for excellence.
There are two kinds of leaders. There are strong leaders, like John Howard, Minister for Finance, Leader of the Opposition, then one of the finest Prime Ministers of Australia. He was a man who worked his way up the food chain. Then there are leaders like Louis XVI, born into his role, thrust into it too early, then beheaded. Which do you think I intend Slater over there to be?
To you, my friend, and now Vice Head Boy, Victor Pierce. Victor will be assisting me in my roles as head of school throughout 2015, honoring the six core values that this school was founded upon in 1950.
Thank you.